And the question is, again, is within the dynamics of the institutions, there has always been this pressure, this fight between Brussels and member states about how much power Brussels has. Traditionally, media freedom has very much been a competency of member states. Yeah. And so with these measures, the big question is how much power member states are going to give Brussels to ensure that these pieces of legislation are tough, robust, and more importantly, lead to actual change.